fight.
Okay. Yeah. Good luck, Sensei. Master Jiu Jitsu Championship. And I think Gokor right there, he's getting warm right now before he competes. So, this is Rick Miller. I've got Sensei Gokor's phone. I'm going to record this for a little bit and then I'll stop and then I will come back live right before Sensei Gokor competes. But I'm going to show you kind of what's going on behind the scenes right now.
You were fine.
We have Sensei Giovanni Varela watching, Coach Marvin Varela, Mana Avestas, hello. Hi, Tony. Adam Zard, highest in for life. Daniel Regan, Larry Wayne Huffman, George Gillian. We have a lot of people joining right now. So right now we are at, as well as Giovanni Varela, Anaconda Academy. We're all here to support Sensei Gokor. Warming up. So, did you want to say something to our live viewing audience? So say hi to everyone. Tell us who you are. And
one of Gokor's guys. We're happy that we're here to watch our coach.
Good.
And everybody all over is cheering for him right now.
Awesome. We're going to make sure that Sensei Gokor, his match is live.
Robert Tellis.
Who's he going up? Sensei Gary Goltz, hello. I'm gonna shut up now and hear Sensei go for it.
No, no, you're a good man.
Honkies! Grip head of mouth, Havaki Sensei! Uh huh. Sweep head of Thelma, sweep head of Thalisa, Nersit! Mivarazi!
Two points. 4 minutes.
That was beautiful.
Bombes, bombes. Ekuzuro Brian.
Benjamin John Lepore.
Get the guys. Mauta Habaki. Mauta. Mert Hangi Salen Nesti Gripera Havaki.
Darren K. Ito, Michigan Met 8.
Hangi. Zachsunga head could see Chista, Basales. Basales. Hangi, Spivarazi, Brian.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Think about your dad's win.
He's warming up right now.
You're just warming up?
His opponent's really, really tough, though.
Okay.
So
who's his next competitor, Sensei Arthur?
I forgot his name. His name's Randy or Nuno or something like that. He's a big, big dude. I don't know how he wears 220.
Okay.
But we'll be all right.
Awesome. Congratulations, Sensei Gokor. We're live right now.
Thank you.
So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to finish this right now, and we're going to come back for his next match, which is going to be...
Thank you. Thank you.